These kids have a lot of fun playing this type of music, and I really encourage it because, again, we don't want to lose jazz as an art. It's so important. It's so important. And for the most part, like I say, these kids really enjoy playing this type of music, but we're going to play all Christmas songs tonight. We're not going to play, you know, like traditional jazz, okay? We're going to play Christmas jazz music for you. Our first song is entitled, Here Comes Santa Claus. We encourage the kids to, the students, all right, to improvise. Improvise meaning that they come up and they make up a solo. This is so important to jazz. This is what jazz really is about. So, you know, you're going to see a lot of these kids come up and they're going to play a little solo, all right? And again, encourage them, because this is hard to stand up here and to do that with a microphone, meaning that it's amplified, that they're going to hear every note, every rhythm. I mean, yes. So again, on trumpet today, okay, on this, on Here Comes Santa Claus, we've got Adrian Lattis. Tenor saxophone, we've got Gianni Lagoso. For our next selection, a very popular song, This Christmas. Thank you. That was Mr. Matthew Duran on the alto saxophone there. Matthew Duran. For our next selection, we're going to play a tune entitled Resty Mary Samba. We have a lot of students coming up to solo for that one. So again, give them a big hand when they're up here. Thank you. Pastor with Adrian Lawrence on the trumpet again. Yeah, great. Mr. Matthew Guerrero on the alto saxophone. Mauricio Guerrero, I can never get his last name right, on the trumpet. Mr. Matthew Hassoun, or as we know him, Mr. GQ, on the tenor saxophone. Christian Hernandez on that big old Barry saxophone. Give him a hand. And lastly, I will save the last one, okay, because he is also a member of the Texas All-Region Jazz Ensemble, Mr. Gianni Fragoso. Okay, this will be our last jazz number, and then we're gonna turn it over to the honor band. Okay, but we're gonna have a special guest right now. Okay, I'll introduce her in a second. And our last selection for the jazz ensemble is All I Want for Christmas Is You, featuring our vocalist, who's in, by the way, is also a member of our Color Guard program, Miss Abigail Pulido.
I don't care about the presents.
All right, that's a lot of fun, but we're going to have our honor band perform in about 2 minutes. So don't go anywhere.